make a presentation to their smartphone. So far, everybody going to classroom to listen lecture. Teachers has to be on class. But now in the smart world, everybody watching YouTube video, so they don't have to go to classroom. But what a pity thing is, there's no device. There's no way to make a live presentation to smartphone. What you are watching here is self studio. I am all operation by myself, no other people. So only the mouse pointer, as like I'm doing, or a pointer here, is the tools for your presentation. It's like you do normal presentation in the classroom. Let's assume this one is a pointer. So pointer is moving here. I won't bring this one to beautiful space here. Or here we have another class there. So this one's coming to here. And then when I make my presentation to the, for example, from my notebook, this screen coming here. So even in the classroom, we show this up to the projector. So showing projector with this output to there, and same time this output going to other classroom, just using Skype or Zoom. That means your classroom, other classroom, and smartphone video has the same presentation as you are watching now. Imagine this video going to that LED screen when they have a presentation. Beautiful theater looks coming out. All the animation now, the camera movement, is automatic. We know what is artificial intelligence. The machine here putting the smart production director artificial intelligence we put there. So whenever you start this one, you can go here. And then whatever you make a PowerPoint, we can make this kind of presentation on the screen. Instead of showing a PowerPoint on the screen, we show this one to the projector screen so they can record and also they can stream it. So this is a new electric whiteboard. You know the older board, blackboard, is 200 years old. Now, everybody uses a smart board. There is a smart company having a smart board. And this is virtual electric whiteboard. Because here, I mean, when I have electric whiteboard, and there if I move this one, they come to here. And from here, I can switch to any other things. For example, my logo, my menu, which I'm using now. Whatever you do, we can bring here. That's why we call this is electric whiteboard. And then all these multiple virtual electric whiteboard, we can show all the materials you want to show to the students. Same time, all this is automatically record, streaming. From small space, you can make a CNN presentation to everywhere in the world. This is what we are doing. Furthermore, the studio design is not from the 3D designer. This design you can make immediately. For example, if I make a small change of the background, for example, I want to put my logo with some kind of a transparency, then it becomes a quite beautiful screen coming out. Everything what you can do is very straightforward to make a very nice feeling. So we are providing unlimited studio for you to change by yourself. Everybody can create your studio. After that, once you have a studio, the next step you have to do is making camera action. So we have a 12 camera you can put there. For example, now I show one camera. There you want to make a camera action. Without real camera changing, you can make a camera here. And here you can change your scene too, like this way. So all this configuration you can put by yourself, without any cameraman, without any operation. After that, presentation made by automatically. So this is a new generation. Once you put this one in your room, your office, your school, your classroom, the education become smart world. I hope you change the paradigm of education, paradigm of class. You don't have to travel to have a communication. You can use this for Skype. Thank you very much. I have all recording. If you need, you leave the name cards and I can send the video. Thank you.